Going to be showing you how to get sap from a maple tree. So first you need to get a drill, and then you find the right spot on a tree, like just at a good angle, and then you just drill. See, there's sap coming out. Just drilling in there. See, that's about right. That's a good spot. You clean off the tree a little bit. And then you get one of these. And then you got a hammer. You stick this in here and make sure not to hit this part or it will break. So just hold it. Hammer. And then once it's good, just wait for it to clean out a bit. And that was good. So you can grab a bucket and then find the hole and then just put it on like this. And then get a lid. Just clean it off a bit. And then you pull this out. You put it here to cover the sap so nothing falls into it. That's how you get sap from a tree.